I know we not going nowhere in the future if we don't have our ladies in a balanced, equal place. But you know, I think sometimes out the box, and I was thinking, man, what the world would be like if women took over, if women ruled the world for a day. And fellas, I ain't, you know, we not gonna be like submissive and crazy and out of our minds, but just letting that female energy, that love, the caring and everything that they have, just take over. And I wrote this song, man, kind of depicting that. I want to share it with y'all. It's called The Day the Women Took Over. I think it'll be a beautiful day. At least we get that energy, get things back in balance. We won't have all this like propaganda and people going around talking about borders and we building walls and wars and yeah, we should keep guns all around. It wouldn't be none of that, man. I just know the world would be better. I think I need to tell y'all about it. Y'all, it's something about this day that seemed good to me. Where people I ain't like is showing love to me. Good food and the mood in the hood is free. Peace and free is the frequency. This is the day women took over. No longer over your shoulder do you have to look over. Imagine, war is now over. Mothers get medals for being courageous soldiers. Or dollars, it's Michelle, Obama, Oprah, and Rosa. The mayor, the shot is Liz Doja. Hoods feel safer, families feel closer. We all drunk in love with no need to be sober. Ladies get their hair done and man, we notice. You get high-grade Indian weaves at the lowest prices. Chivalry is no longer lifeless. We opening doors and pulling out chairs again. Things are merry and there's more varying. Monthly free doses of mulching and valerian. For your minstrel, it's no more minstrel shows. Depicting women as ignorant, simple hoes. It's more love songs on the radio. Respect for the ladies, you can hear it in the flow. Egos aside for each other, we rise. This day to give us the life the whole world feel alive. Yeah. Oh, if women took over the world. Yeah. The day women took over, let it continue. Now women get paid as much as men do. Dr. Angelo looking from heaven's window, telling young girls phenomenal woman is in you. Body is a temple, men don't pray. Mother Earth's arms around you saying it's okay. Toilet seats down, that's a no-brainer. Monuments in Washington, a Fannie Lou Hamer. Harriet, Sojourner's truth is marching on. Women preachers and world leaders ain't out the norm. Healthcare, paying for nails, jails, and fill-ins. Intellectual building, intersexual healing. No stinking movers and no quick shooters. After 15 minutes, calling you an Uber. The new world order is fathers loving their daughters and babies. Mama supported and ladies is getting caught in court. Kids can't be tried as adults, and women ain't called bitches because they a boss. In all shapes and sizes, beauty is recognized. Goddess and queens is what we use to describe. Now Michelle Alexander wrote the new constitution. Beyonce made the music for the revolution. Imagine it, a world more compassionate. The balance of the feminine and masculine, I'm asking them. Yo. Say what?